My question is this. Why would this beautiful woman, successful, beautiful black young woman, decided to ruin her life over a guy who is not even worth it? You see, this thing called self-esteem is very, very important, you know? Don't get me wrong, it hurts, you know, when you trust somebody, when you love somebody so much, and then they end up disappointing you. Yeah, me, this is what I would do. I will cuss you out, cuss your family out, cuss your generation, even the ones that are not even yet born, and then I'll move on. But I've not gone as far as hurting myself or others because some idiot decided that he's done with me. You know, when you love yourself so much, it does not matter how successful you are. Common sense is really not common. You know, sometimes some people will be like, oh, I mean, you're so full of yourself. Yes, I'd have to, because when you stop loving me, I need that love that I have for myself to get me back on the track. Because if my happiness and joy and peace of mind depend on you, when you walk out of my life, that will be the end of me. You're not my God. You know, I want you women, like, if relationship is not working, it's not working. If it's working, you know, enjoy it while it lasts. There is no relationship or love, husband, boyfriend, or whatsoever it is in heaven. No. When they stop working, find yourself. You have to live on, you have to move on. Honestly, if I were this woman, I would even get a second job. Well, I would get a second job to keep myself busy, to erase this idiot out of my memory. You know? Because when you give this man, and same goes to women, no man, no woman is what you claim yourself. You know, there's a whole lot of nonsense going on right now. Even this thing called relationship is just a migraine headache. You know? So, if it is not working, please, take care of yourself first, because by the end of the day, it's all about you. It's not about that person. Okay, now that all this thing happened, she's been sentenced for 90 years. They can as well just kill her. After the struggle of going to nursing school, of becoming a nurse, some idiot, it gives this idiot so much power for you to do this nonsense. I feel sorry for her. You know, but that pain, that hurt could have been managed. You know, she could have handled it in a different way. Sit at home, cry, eat all the ice cream you have in your freezer. Add all the weight that you need to add. Try to work on yourself. You will get over it. Honestly, I mean, it hurt, but me, I'm a single mom. So when I get in a relationship, and then it did not work, I channel all my love, my energy on my daughter, taking care of her, making sure that she's okay. Even the poor girl, I don't even want to share her mom with anybody, you know? So why would I even want to, even if it's not your child, there's some family members that are going to be disappointed. Their heart, you just broke a lot of people's heart because of some idiot, because of some dick that is not even worth it. You know? I mean, honestly, it's not worth it. It is not worth it. You know, when relationship stop working, please, do yourself a favor and do your loved ones also a favor. Find something to occupy your mind. I know it's not easy, to be honest with you. I've been there. It hurts. You know, find somebody that you can talk to. Not the people that will judge you, not the people that will tell you or make you to see the reason why, or I mean, you should do that. The people that will tell you that you deserve better than this idiot. You know, find somebody. That must be somebody. Even if after talking to them, if they decide to gossip about it, that's fine. But you need somebody to talk to just empty your mind. Get it out. You know, it's not worth it. Pains can be managed. It gets better each day. It gets better each day. I mean, that's one thing I have really understand. And I have designed this system in my head that helped me to, you know, get over it like this. You know, no man is worth it. No woman is worth it. You are the most important person in your life. Stop giving irrelevant individuals so much power over you to control your life, to control your happiness, to control your future and your present future and, you know, everything about you. Because before you are created, God knows how everything's going. If it did not work, please leave those men alone. If you're so in need of dick, my dear, go to sex store. Buy one. Honestly, buy one. And live your life. If I were that girl, man, I would go to vacation. Take a week vacation because she's a nurse, she can afford it. Take a week or two vacation. Go out of this country. Who knows? Maybe you meet somebody that's even better than that guy on a plane or in the island. You know, there's a lot of guys out there. You know, why kill yourself for over one while you can get as many as you want? It's sad that people think it's okay to toy with other people's feelings. It takes a lot of energies to love somebody, you know. And when somebody loves you, the least you could do is to be fair to them. Treat people the way you want to be treated. You know, don't go into somebody's life because you want to get something out of them, or maybe you want a revenge or something like that. Because you see, in this life, whatsoever you do, you shall reap. Whatever goes around comes around. However you treat somebody today, somebody else will treat you the same way tomorrow. So you don't just sit down and be like, oh, she loves you so much, then you decided to toy with their feelings and decide and believe that tomorrow everything will work out for you the way you plan it. God is not a respecter of anybody. You know, just know that whatsoever you sow in somebody's life today, tomorrow will be your turn. Why not? It takes a lot of negative energy to be evil, to be mean. So why not be good to people and give yourself peace of mind and have a bright future? And they say that, I mean, it's not me that say it's in the Bible that the sins of the fathers shall be visited upon their children's children. So be careful what you do. Be careful how you treat people, because we women, when a woman is in pain, like this woman now, this guy is probably, you know, somewhere calling off with another babe, you know, tomorrow or next will be his turn. Because for this woman to hurt this much, he led her on. He made her believe that she's his everything, but by the end of the day, everything ended. And she felt like her whole life is over. If you can only hold on till tomorrow and next, my dear, you will feel better. That's what I tell myself when some idiot decide to play games with my heart. But then, it always come back to hunt them. So, be wise and build your self-esteem. Because when you put yourself up there, it's very hard for any idiot, any animal to bring you down. Next time, take care of yourself and others.